realize that one of the big time sucks
will be picking the bike up,
putting this on. Well, I mean, I guess I can put this on. I have to put the bag down. I don't have to put it down, I guess. Probably something that I do usually. Now that I'm reviewing this, maybe I can speed up the process. So yeah, I'll keep the bag on. That way I don't have to pick it back up. I mean, it's gonna feel a little awkward with it on, but at least today, I don't think it's heavy enough to really present a problem. You do have to kind of watch for the some of the helpers around here who, they're just kind of weird. Don't really have to do that when I come down here. Oh, yeah, I do have a little bit, but I'm most likely to see them on the first floor. And when I come down here, I skip the first floor. Well, I mean, I'm on the first floor of the steps, but I'm not actually on the first floor proper. This part is going out of the way, and I have to wait for this to open, which I can just swing it open. Oh yeah, it does. I've noticed that it's quicker when I go outside, but this morning I just didn't. I think because there were two of the trucks that I was a little bit confused as to what was happening. People walking around. As far as I can tell, no real reason. Train symbol. symbols seem off though. Like
what is the point of having that right back there?
Maybe the other way.